only is this Galveston guy getting down with his bad self, he truly is bad. He's a dancing crook and was caught busting a move by a surveillance camera after he broke into a city tour vehicle with two accomplices, or should we say, backup dancers. Police have released the music video, hoping someone can identify the crook getting down and dirty. Thankfully, the dirty dancer managed to steal the vehicle's fire extinguisher. With moves that hot, someone has to put out the fire! I'll tell you once again, he's bad.